Sharks. My name is Kevin Jarvis, and I am the founder and CEO of Baby Silencer. I'm seeking $50,000 in exchange for 10% of my company. It was 14 years ago when I had my first kid. Since then, I've had a ton of experience. I would actually consider myself a bit of a baby expert. Through the years, I have found that the worst part about having a baby is diapers, but that was impossible to fix, sadly. So I focused on the second worst problem of how having a baby, crying. The baby silencer, crafted deep in our underground lab, after years of innovation, we finally perfected this. With a single push of a button, it will silence any baby known to man. Don't believe me? Watch this. We worked hard at our business model and figured just the pint size for a baby might not be enough. We expanded to the mega size for your unruly middle-aged child, or the Star Wars model for your teenager.
Let's get serious now, because $50,000 is not a small amount of money. I love entrepreneurs, but I want them to be full-time when I invest in them. Then come back to me. But for now, I'm out.
I understand.
So let me ask you a question. Where'd you get the money to start this business?
Well, I needed $5,000 for the first prototype, so I hustled. Like Mark Cuban always says, I went door to door selling bubblegum to my neighbors and expanded throughout the city and raised $5,000 to build the first prototype.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Have you paid back the $5,000?
No.
I'm out.
You're incredible. I mean, I hope millions watching can turn what they see into a dream and from a dream into a real company. So I definitely love what you're doing. The challenge is there's millions who might want to do the same thing. I don't know if you can manage it all. You haven't really taken it to that point to demonstrate that you can support them outside of
Danville.
And so while I applaud you, I have to say I'm out.
To the marketplace, I think that's the wrong road for you. It's easier, it's cheaper, you're in, you're out, and you don't have an inventory issue. I worry about controlling the inventory, keeping it staffed, telling your stories. It complicates at times 100.
Let me stop you right there. Before you continue, did I mention it doesn't just work on babies? It works on adults too.
I'm out.
There's no way I'm gonna let the best pitch of the year get out the door without an offer there. Here's what I wanna do though. I wanna offer you a $50,000 loan at 2% interest, but I've got some conditions on it.
Sold.
He's now $60,000 in debt.
What just happened? I can't believe they gave me $50,000. Oh, it's a loan? What's that mean? Okay, it doesn't matter. You can't wait to see what I'm gonna do with this.